Hi. Happy hump day again. It's window fight time. I don't know why I turned the camera on and then tried to roll my window down. Today's September 2nd, and I've come on to chat about a video that Qiranger did earlier. Qiranger, is that how you pronounce your username? Steve. Steve, you did a video about text messaging while driving. And yeah, that too drives me absolutely nuts. And actually, what came to mind, aside from text messaging while driving, is just multitasking in general. I heard, it was probably a couple of months back, I heard some medical professional talking about multitasking, and his opinion, I don't know if it was just opinion or if it was based on scientific facts, was that multitasking is actually impossible for humans. Now, what I think he was actually getting at was the fact that, not so much that it's impossible to multitask, but it's impossible to do several things at once and do all of those separate things well. Take me, for example. I'm permanently distracted. Permanently. I have a hard time concentrating at times, and my mind is all over the place. You know, I have a hard time getting sentences out. Nothing good. Oh, but nothing good but broken glass. Crunch, 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 crunch. I'm sure that's going to be detrimental to one of my tires. Anyway, back to multitasking. Multitasking. Do you multitask? And when you do you often find yourself looking back at the things that you did that day and wondering what the hell you forgot? You know, you get that unsettling feeling that something's not quite right, or you didn't finish something, or you forgot to tell somebody something, or whatever. Point being is that some things that we do, driving for example, need to be done with a certain level of concentration. Because if you don't, it's going to be detrimental to somebody or something. It's going to cost somebody somehow, you know? Different prices for different things, of course, but it's going to cost somebody, you know? Because you were doing too many things at once, and you weren't concentrating on what was really important, you know? I'm just saying that, you know, some of us have to wear a lot of hats. I do with my job, for example. I have to multitask. I have to multitask, because if I don't, I'd never get anything done, because I get interrupted all day long. Sometimes it takes 4 hours to complete a 5-minute task. It really does, because you spend your day sorting and resorting and reprioritizing what's important and what needs to get done first. And if I had a different kind of job, I might not be able to sit there with a notebook all day and write everything down. And in that case, I'd be screwed. Because without my notebook, I'd get lost and I would forget everything. Because I'm sidetracked all day long. It's true. It really is true. Alright, I'm on my way home. palm olive soap you're going to be said when you watch this vlog today, because there's nothing funny. I'm very sorry. Oh, and yes, I have seen that public service announcement on the girls texting while driving, and I think it's absolutely brilliant. It was put together very well, and quite surprisingly, it was quite lengthy. I think it was about a 5-minute video, which is pretty long for most adverts / announcements. But yeah, if you can catch that on YouTube, maybe I'll put a link in the sidebar, that way, I don't know. If you can catch it, I highly advise watching it. Whether you text while you drive or not, it's definitely worth the share. So yeah. Oh, I gotta go. Trying to park the shed again, and I'm not doing too well. See you later.